time for Let's Make a Deal. Now here's TV's big dealer, Wayne
Bray. Let's Make a Deal. I'm your host, Wayne. Thanks for tuning in. Have a seat. And that just leaves Murray. How are you, Murray?
How you doing?
Hey, Mr. Murray.
How's it going?
Now, Murray, what are you?
I'm a magician. I got the rabbit, I got the wand, I got the skull, I got the pants.
That's it, and you're a magician.
Got the hair, and I'm a magician.
So can you actually do a trick for us before the deal?
Oh, sure, I'll show you something. You want to see something?
Sure.
Now, most people see a rabbit come out of a hat, yes?
Right.
But most people don't see a hat, poo, come out of a rabbit.
Welcome to Let's Make a Deal, the Players Club on CBS. So that's gotta be awesome for us, but horrible for the rabbit. That's great. So now that you've given me a trick, I want to give you a deal. I want to give you a deal.
Okay, all right.
So we've seen a camera. Over $5,000, well, almost $5,000. We saw a trip over $10,000, a ski vacation. Your deal is curtain number two, but there are no more deals past that one, so you've got to take curtain two. That's it.
So I can choose number two?
Or two.
I choose number two.
Or cash.
Or cash. How much cash?
How much cash? Let me see. You're not the only one that can do a little trick. $1,000.
No.
Mary, this could be yours. That's it.
What do I do? I'm gonna go for number two.
Wow. Okay. So let me put that back in this pocket. The same money comes out of this one. Wait a minute. But it's been doubled. $2,000. Oh, Murray, what's behind two?
You could have won a nacho cheese hot tub.
Congratulations, Murray. How is that nacho cheese, Tiffany?
It is thick and cold.
Murray, congratulations, man. So, Murray's got some cash, Lena's got a trip, and Linda's got a camera. It's a good day. Well, let's make a deal right after this. Come on back, cash and prizes and magic.